those who we support are at Sparsholt College today, and we are working on the exhibit for Shelter Flower Show. We're starting by picking out some of the seeds and working on the display for the show, meeting the students for the first time.
So here we are, we've just started to sow our seeds and pick out the plants, but also behind me they're building the support stage and also then going to mark out the design.
Today went really well. It's really nice working with the people from Help for Heroes and showing them what we're doing here. We spent the day bringing out seedlings and tidying up and showing the construction area.